a lumberjack standing there.
Yeah.
This is Palmyra Network News.